Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily. Beginning analysis. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial.
Gotcha.
Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily. Continuing trial. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial. Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily. Beginning analysis.
Work.
Analysis concluded. Continuing trial. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial. Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily. Beginning analysis. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily. Beginning analysis.
Back to it.
Send your butt over here.
All right.
are we? That thing can't be operational, can it?
We better hope not, boss.
At long last, Wu Tai's finest deigned to join us. You've performed admirably.
Quit acting all superior. We both know you're afraid of us.
Is that so? Well, maybe I am.
You should know there's more where we came from. Lots more. And you'll never see them coming. Just imagine a whole clan of ninjas landing on your doorstep.
Oh my! We must do something right away.
Well, you can't.
Don't say that. Won't you at least give us a chance?
What the?
Allow me to present the latest innovation in Shinra battle armor. Designed by yours truly. This'll be a memory to cherish for the rest of your lives. All 30 seconds of them.
Get lost! Now let me first
around. Not too much longer, eh, boss?
Right on.
This will be quite the show.
Get down!
Me!
front of my company. Actuators weren't up to the task. Time for an overhaul.
Hello? My. How the tables have turned.
Proud of yourself, little savage?
What are you doing?
Is a surprise. To what do I owe the pleasure? These idiots want to digitally replicate me, so I'm indulging them.
All set.
Transporting!
When will Shinra learn? There is no replicating you. They ought to know better.
Looking forward to this.
I am. It has been too long since my last hunt.
What'd you do? Tell us!
Is this how it's done in Wutai? You just howl until you get what you want.
That's enough, Sonon. I got this. All right, lady, out with it. Tell us where you're hiding the new materia. Don't play dumb now. We know you've been cooking up something super powerful.
Well, well. Wutai must have some highly skilled intelligence operatives. That, or we have a mole in our midst.
What was?
I'll check on it.
All right, but make it quick.
You are correct that we're in the process of creating an exquisite new materia. However, it is far from complete.
Yeah, right. You must think I'm stupid.
Would I lie to you? Regrettable though it is, other plans have been deemed a higher priority.
What other plans?
Well, just between you and me, my colleagues and I are going to drop plate number 7 on the slums. And then we're going to blame it on Avalanche and Wutai.
I don't get it. You're gonna drop a plate? And?
Oh dear! I think your friend might have run into trouble. Aren't you going to save him? Quickly now!
Hit!
There you are.
Who are these assholes?
No clue.
Just appear.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but...
Just hit me with it.
There is no ultimate materia. Not yet. She said it's still in the works. And she mentioned something else. They're gonna drop plate number 7.
They're gonna do what?
They're gonna drop plate number 7 on the slums. Apparently...
Pull off the part of the sector!
Wait. So GJ was being serious?
This is bad. Somehow, I seriously doubt it.
Oh, man, I so don't want to go back out there. But I don't think we've got a choice. Good. Door won't budge.
Meaning we're trapped.
I want them to suffer. To you.
communication level set to maximum.
What was that?
They figure we need a challenge. Meaning we're in for a world of hurt.
get out of here already? The looks of this. I doubt they're here to help.
Subjects on site. It's time. Initiate the Tvia field test.
Sir.
Take a different tack.
Well, can't blame a girl for trying.
Now, let the games begin.
Where did you go?
to.
Spoil the moment, but we should probably get going.
But I'm so tired.
So I could carry you.
You win. Sheesh.
Yeah.
Don't think I can do this alone. The amazing Yuffie wants you! Join her team and the sky's the limit!
Hey, Barrett? Were you really walking the whole way?
Yep.
Calm's still pretty far, though, isn't it?
Another full day, give or take.
Question. When my mom says a full day, she means from the time you get up in the morning till the time you go to bed. But for me, it means from the time you get up in the morning all the way through till the time you get up the next morning. So, which is it for you?
Gotta go with Elmira on that one.
That's a relief.
Is it, though?
Cloud, bet you've had to hoof it from sunup to sundown tons of times. This is all just same old, right?
That's right. But even so, we're all gonna need to stop and rest. Especially you.
Yeah, I know. Anyway, marching into the unknown ain't easy. But don't worry, because I'm here to lead the way.
That's comforting.
Of course it is. All right, everyone. Hmm? Let's stop here for a minute. Leader's orders. Now breathe in that fresh air. Oh. Huh? Actually, scratch that. Let's, save it for later, when we're not so close to Midgar.
Guess this is goodbye, City of Mako.
Like this?
Yep, just like that.
Cool.
No way! A car!
Ah! is it with these damn birds?
Sorry about that.
No need to apologize, ma'am.
Look at that. Where's a roof when you need one?
Gonna be okay?
Should be, but weird. My stomach's in knots.
That's its way of telling you it's hungry. Let's move!
Been a while, huh? Long time no see. How you been? Listen. Hey. I'm back!